Hey, what is going on, my dudes? Welcome back to more Town of Salem. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day, wherever you guys may be. It's red. Yeah, I'm just, I don't know, a little scatterbrained right now. Thought, come on here, play a little Town of Salem, talk to you guys, see how everybody's doing. Might help clear my head a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Trying to be more transparent with you guys. Let you guys know, you know, what's going on. Alright, cool. Transporter roll. Alright. Chat really didn't give me shit. Let's just go sloop and time pub. Seven just DC'd. Horn pub. Alright. Was this mafioso, maybe? How was that a little bit? It is mafioso. What a shock. Roblox. Witches. Yeah, I didn't trance him. I did one in. Okay, so Sloop did come out and say trance. Okay, so I'm gonna leave 15 alone. I don't know. Didn't really have. Who was being quiet that round? Well, everybody, me included. I got. Yeah, I'm gonna go you and 12. So, So no mafia kill last night. Okay. Yeah, I knew he was gonna go down. Come out. That's eh. Oh, consort. Well, damn. Claim an escort there, bud. Who's... Yeah, was it town pub? Town pub did claim spot. I do remember that. Are we... His will says nothing. I mean, he didn't really have much to say, unless medium's asking. I say enter this. Yeah, if he is guilty, oh, wait, my bad. Got fooled by a blackmailer. Feels bad. Okay, so I want to go with capital and dock. He's dead. What killed her? Jailer, goddamn. Three town protect claims. I missed a few then. Capital, the BG? Okay. Burger's also claiming town protect. Very true, one is lying. Mm-hmm. Because I'm trying to think, as transport, do I need a trans every single night? I can't tell if it's doing more bad than good. But at this point, there's still a Godfather and an SK out there. I have no idea what the neutral evil is. Maybe a jester? Well, someone was jailed. I haven't claimed either, bud. As you already know what I am. Alright, let's just put up... We can just put up three. We have town majority at this point. Light gone dark. Yeah. Unless you're, like, some secret mayor who just doesn't want to come out. Escort? Oh, yeah, it could be Jester. So Doc is jailer. Sloop seems inno. Alright, cool. Okay, so they're jailing five. I'll do you and ten. Okay, so all good, all good. Ooh, I was attacked. No bueno. But why would you come after me, of all people? Man, and one thing I'm learning is, like, I'm not a very good transporter. Is which sloop is May, or... I knew there was one hiding around somewhere. Night 4, he tried to shoot Slope, huh? I transport him and that Night 4. So that would make sense that he said he was attacked 3 times, because I trounced him that night. Okay. Still sucks he had to die, though. All we need is Godfather. So we know Sloop is mayor. We know he is jailer. Someone's talking in dead chat. They're saying 5 is witch. So it'd be mayor, witch, jailer. So I'm thinking 10 or 14. No one's dead. Surprising. Since the jailed. Also attacked? How? Oh wait, never mind, I'm already dead. Yeah, we know one's mayor, so everybody kind of confess. I don't want to give my will. Why not, bud? Why don't you give your will? Jailer just killing her tonight. No big deal. End this game today. So yeah, guys. Pretty much, again, my conclusion is I gotta get better at Transporter. I need to watch some 2% scam videos or something on the proper ways to play trans, because I feel like I was just randomly transing people the whole time. But Jayla did do a good job. Why did... So, he's dead, right? We can end this game. Betty Paris is dead. Jesus. Go away. Shoot. My lord, please end this. We have a jailer and a mayor, and he says a bodyguard. Yeah, because that means this dog has to... Then the winner, and the jailer just has to jail mayor, and then he's gonna kill... He will kill jailer, and mayor will kill him tomorrow. So we have to wait again. Oh, or that too. What am I saying? Just, yeah, you kill him. I'll do like the Super Saiyan one. That's Strike Capital. You did your best. But Betty, they're not gonna read wills. They're not gonna read wills, Betty. I'm sorry. I know. We're just kinda chilling at this point, waiting for the W. Bumfuzzle news. Thank you, Flinch. Well, unfortunately, they're Betty. They don't have wills. Oh, wait, did he kill? I guess he killed a townie that I just missed. So sorry, this video added like an extra 10 minutes, but you know, that's what happens, I guess, sometimes when you play the good old game of Town of Salem. Because we did so well, look, you're just like bang, 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 and then right after the serial killer died, and I was like, hell yeah. True. Well, GG's. Finally. Hell yeah. Good stuff. Alright. Victory. Well, guys, as always, I hope you enjoyed this Town of Salem video. Expect to see some more, hopefully better gameplay from yours truly in the next one. And I will see you guys later. Peace out.